So the Middle Park is next then. This is a Group 1 event for 2-year-olds. Course over 6 furlongs. The course version of the Cheveley Park, and a slightly bigger field for this one than we had for that. It's the Oysall Sale Package. Let's start again. Oysall Passage at the top for M. McMilk. Fast Thinking, Michael Scala. Jar of Fuel, Darren Thompson. Lanzau Pilgrim, Vinnie Gerard. Retail Dimension, Craig Allen. Spardoon Identity, David Robertson. And Spanish Castle Magic, Michael Scala. So they're all installed and ready to go. And one or two, where they go then, one or two lesser known trainers in this one might get a chance to tilt at the odd windmill. And it's Oysall Passage who's gone on for one of them, who's in the lead then, but immediately pressed by Retail Dimension. Spanish Casual Magic is also there. Jar of Fuel is next, looking towards the back. Spardoon Identity is the early back marker, but it's Retail Dimension who leads by about half a length, through Spanish Castle Magic in second. Then Jar of Fuel is in third. Fast Thinking is fourth. Then Oysall Passage and Lanzau Pilgrim, with Spardoon Identity just the back marker, as they make their way down towards the midway point in the race. And Retail Dimension and Oysall Passage from Spanish Castle Magic down on this near side rail. Jar of Fuel over on the far side. Then Fast Thinking, Lanzau Pilgrim, Spardoon Identity also trying to get into it as well. Oysall Passage though has gone back into the lead by about half a length as they come down to the final furlong and a half. Oysall Passage, Retail Dimension now starting to wear that one down up the centre of the track. Jar of Fuel is going well. Here comes Lanzau Pilgrim with a big looking run. They're inside the final furlong and it's still just Retail Dimension, Oysall Passage. Is Jar of Fuel. Lanzau Pilgrim is virtually three in a line, but Retail Dimension just poking its head in front. Jar of Fuel lunges. It's got to be close as they flash past the post. Split them yourself. Take your money. Or pay your money and take your choice. And I don't know which one of them's won. This is Retail Dimension there, and he has. Retail Dimension's won it by a short head for Craig Allen. Jar of Fuel for Darren Thompson second. Lanzau Pilgrim for Vinnie Gerard third. Spanish Casual Magic for Michael Scholar was fourth. And Oysall Passage for M. McMilk was fifth.